Hey guys, Clockwork Koala here with...
What?
And we're here with another episode of, you know, Little Boob Planet.
Little Boob?
Yeah.
Did you just say Little Boobs?
Yeah.
Primed for our first briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first target. A loathsome loop.
I did first.
Looks like I did it better.
Okay, you're gonna definitely screw this all over.
Put a face up there if you can stomach it.
Gruesome. I did it. Oh god!
One last stick.
That's so creepy.
Place it down there, if you would. That is our true goal. The tin that houses
what?
The...
Oh god!
What?
That's like perfect placement for it to be the eyes. Bottom of the mouth. Or the top of the map?
Handcrafted something for
none of them are on. I love it. Bubbles.
Your bubble.
Mechanical. Handheld inspiration. It sucks.
Your bubble.
He's got a timer on his head.
The Pumpinator.
Yesterday.
Boom.
He's a ticking time bomb.
Just pick it up, and I can show you how useful it is.
Too many.
I'm gonna change my character.
Such an amazing device.
Oh,
if only Daddy were here to witness it. You can aim it in different directions using the
Because I want a sword.
Pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion.
He said blow it into the motion, so. Hey guys, look, I'm an asshole.
You're getting way too much enjoyment.
Guys!
Like a little moped.
Guys, I'm an asshole.
Pumpinator is bally marvelous, isn't it? That trolley good. To the control room.
Aha!
No, I didn't. You
can
do it.
The scholars of the Omniverse have forever debated what the...
Nanopod won't wait if we...
Nanopod!
Nanopod.
Gotta get up there.
No.
Time to go.
Oh, yes. When you see it times two like that, it means you need to bring a friend. Actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more the merrier.
I thought we could bring up to like four friends. I thought this was like a four-player game.
Yeah, but you and three friends. You can bring three friends. Are you a friend of yourself?
Yeah.
Good point. Ooh, I got a Dreamcast.
You got a Dreamcast?
Yeah.
I
can tell what that is. Dreamcast is
right. Brilliant! Join me in this super vertical infiltration step.
I like horizontal. Why not horizontal? Is there stuff over there that we could get?
I already got it.
I need to see.
And to Stitch-a-Manor!
Stitch-a-Manor! Stitch-a-Manor!
Drop the
base. Drop the bomb. No lives lost! Level complete!
Stirring the pot.
Kitty cat. Diggity dog. Squirrel!
Where? Squirrel? Where? Which was squirrel?
Squirrel.
Give me a squirrel.
Squirrel.
I need a squirrel.
Squirrel.
I need a squirrel.
Papa. A timer.
Not a
still like
their time. So we did that all within a minute, apparently. Nonetheless,
this old chum is Stitcham Manor.
Stitcham.
The final resting place of those.
The final destination.
That freaking movie. Nanopud.
Nanopud.
You're Nanopud.
Of those diabolical denizens.
Oh, Nanopud. You know what? Ari's Nanopud.
Okay. That is final. Ari is Nanopud.
Yeah, that is Raincoats. Go check out his unoriginal channel.
Unoriginal. Is that what you're calling it?
Right behind you. I mean, all of his images are taken off the internet. Behind you. Pip pip. Just flat out taken off the internet.
I mean, doesn't your channel have an artist?
Yeah.
Like the channels?
Yeah.
So why doesn't he get the artist to do the art?
Cause, I don't know.
You don't know? I'm betting that artist is gonna need to make more pictures now, huh?
Probably.
Come on.
Shit.
No.
Fuck Linzoid. Linzoid, if you're watching this, love you. If you're not, hi.
I forgot who I was for a moment, and I'm gone.
What? Wait. Why? I'm going. Why is it two eyes? Lazy eyes. Two lazy eyes. That's hilarious. I need two people to get that.
Alright, I'm back. Apparently I can't blow you.
Well, oh well. Oh! Jump down here. However I did this. Oh, never mind.
Wait.
Worth it? Bubbles. You having fun there?
No.
Pop. I'm working on the railroad teacup every day.
That's part of the family China.
The family Chinese children. Executors will be executed.
Kitty.
Kitty.
There I go. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
A nice note.
See ya. Chicken. You don't know me. Don't know my story.
You don't know my face.
I know your face anywhere.
Fuck.
See ya. I did it. I like the climbing animation.
420.
That time here. Blazing. Oh. Sure we do. For a second I couldn't see myself, so I thought you were gonna actually literally close that on me. We need a sticker. Cause look over here.
Oh.
Yep.
There we go. Snowflakes.
Hey, just like the meat necklace.
I like the eyes.
Is it gonna be your eyes? Are you just gonna stick around that eye for your eyes?
No.
No?
No.
Sure of it. I'm trying to figure out how I can get down there.
So nice of you to pop by.
So nice of you.
A nice trick.
God damn it.
To us.
You won't get out of here in one piece.
Uh-oh. We got this. Shit!
I did it.
Go on without me.
Fine.
Wow. Don't even...
But, there's a thing! How do we...
I know how. You gotta press... Okay, jump at the right time.
Yeah.
I'll do it. Why aren't you...
I am!
There you go!
It's hard doing it off of someone else's back.
Excuse me, I
said. And that's what she said. Kitty bombs!
Nope, I am not dealing with the kitty bombs.
No, kitty bombs.
I am on tape! Cats away!
It's true, kitty bombs out here.
Well. We'll deal with the kitty bombs next time. See you guys later. Next time?
Yeah.
There's gonna be a next time.
Yep.
Okay, bye.